Hey guys, it's Layla.
Welcome back.
And I'm Layla. And I'm Caitlin.
Layla, get in the video. We can't even see you.
I am. So today we are going to do another slime mystery video.
This is the dessert edition.
Ooh.
So there might be some yummy stuff in here, but they're not real, so don't eat them.
Okay.
And the slime that you'll be seeing in the slime surprise is made by Layla. And I know.
My mom put these in here, so we don't know what these are. So, 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, I got a pretzel.
Ooh, I got a popsicle.
So, I got a pretzel. And I'm going to take. So, I got a popsicle. Ooh, I have something else in here, too. Ooh, I found a seashell in mine.
Okay.
So, what could be in here?
So, we're both going to open it. So, Layla's going to pull one side, and I'm going to pull the other.
Ah! So, the slime came out on my side. Oh, I see.
I feel something.
It's an ice cream sandwich!
Wow, guys. If you have ever had an ice cream sandwich, it's delish. Delish, guys.
Sure, if you haven't had an ice cream sandwich before, try it now!
Plus, you can make it at home by putting two cookies.
Two cookies and ice cream in the middle.
Let's watch. And guys, if you have watched our making pizza video, please check it out. And I hope you do it at home.
Make sure to comment below.
If you want to get a shout out, comment down below your name and your favorite kind of dessert. Bye.
What? Goodbye.